Fish or war pig? I got something for you. Here. I got something for you. But hold on. Can I be the moderator too? Okay. I only wanted to teleport. Oh no. I'm not going out there. Mr. Warpig? Hello? Wait, I thought I went to the party. Who made the weather? Yeah, I found him. No, I didn't make the weather. Mr. Warpig! Mr. Warpig! Can I go into crate so I can get some food, because I only have rotten flesh. Teleport. I thought for a second when I was on moderator, I thought I could teleport. Hold on. Mr. Warpig, can I Can I teleport to people? Don't you dare hit Mr. Warpig. I didn't do it. I did not hit him. I never ever hit him. No, it's 71001. What the fuck, motherfucker? Stop! Look, I'm hitting you. I'm hitting you. You can't even hit me. Ha 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 ha. Fat jerk. No, don't. Well, he was making me really mad. Where's milk? What? My screamer's still standing. Well, that was weird. Yeah. Okay. Huh. Let me invite you to my game. Are you gonna talk or not, or what?
The mic, so I have it off. So I have it taken off.
Why? Hey, dude. Can you now hear me in your mic? Try it. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Nope, still can't hear you.
Okay.
Invite me to your game, dude.
Okay. Doing. Chicken in the tuxedo, tuxedo, tuxedo. I'm a chicken in a tuxedo, so you don't kill the chicken in the tuxedo. Is that you? Okay, I think that was you. Dude, I'm sorry I have to do this. It was just us three. It was just us two.
We could have had a showdown. Like, you could have done 3, 2, 1, go. We could have just done that.
Okay. I do. I'm gonna invite you to my friend's party.
Just us two. That's what. Well, if it's gonna be us two again.
Okay. But